with Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Welcome to St. Louis, Missouri. As we send it down ringside to Ray Ferraro, Ray, penalty killing, always a key going into something like this.
It is. We talked to the visiting coach today. He, in particular, stressed the need to stay out of the box. He wants his team to be aggressive, but they want to play with some discipline. It's been a little bit of a problem for them lately.
And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. The Blues start with possession as we are now underway. Quick feed to Pietrangelo. St. Louis has it against the half wall. Shoots it. He scores! Right shin comes through.
That's a good release. Quick, low to the stick side. Beats the goaltender here.
St. Louis with about as perfect a start you could imagine here, leading 1-0.
You always hear the coach say, be ready to start. One team was, another wasn't.
Scored by number 10, Braden Shin, assisted by number
And now it's to Burns. The Sharks take it along the wall. Quick feed down low. Drives it to the front of the net. Comes up with the stop.
Bennington's in great position here to make this stop. Nice work by the goaltender.
Lots of time left in this period. St. Louis has the 1-0 lead. San Jose's won the faceoff. Wrist one in front. Oh, it was there.
It was there. It's in a great spot. He just airmails this.
From behind the net. Takes that pass back at the point. Moves the puck down low. Move to the middle, and that's blocked. St. Louis plays it along the boards. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone.
Shen's dangerous, and he's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier on.
Won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Kane. San Jose's moving it into the offensive end. From the slot, fires away. Scores! He stayed with it and buries the rebound.
Sometimes you just gotta put your hands up and say, I can't do any more than that. He did all he could to try and stop that puck.
Hurdles won the draw here in the open ice.
Scored by number 88, Brent Burns. Assisted by number 9.
San Jose's got it along the wall. Makes the save. The Blues gain possession along the wall. Keeps hold of the puck.
Jordan Binnington came out of left field to push himself into the Calder Trophy race as the NHL's Rookie of the Year.
He scores! They take the lead!
Well, it looked like this game was going to be even for the longest time because nobody seemed to have the upper hand. Well, if he was about 4 inches taller, maybe he would have got to that. Desperation effort, but no go.
St. Louis has shown some firepower here in this opening period as they take the lead.
Now that they have the lead, we'll see what they do with it. It's one thing to get it. It's quite another to stretch it out and not let your opponent breathe in a game like this.
Bozak's got it in the corner. Move to the middle. Oh, a clutch save.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
San Jose's on the attack. Moves it to Carlson. Handles the puck. Big save. Picked up along the wall by Sorensen. From the back of the cage with the puck. Dillon's playing it along the line. Can't get it to go. Puck grabbed by Sorensen.
You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
Still lots of time left in the period. St. Louis is trying to build on that one goal lead. Shen's won it off the faceoff. Taken along the wall by Parayko. And now he tries to get it across to Schwartz. Schwartz looks around. Here's a chance, and he gets a paddle on that one.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
Here's an odd man rush. Takes a shot, and he comes up with it. St. Louis has possession of it now. Dumps it in, and the goalie leaves his crease to play the puck. Setting up behind his own net now. Over the line they come. With possession along the wall. Takes the feed. Puts it on net, and the shot dies in the traffic jam. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Puck scooped up by LeBanc. Hammers it on net. Puck picked up by Schwartz. Moves it quickly over to Tarasenko. Tarasenko's got it against the boards. Lets it go, and that banks off a stick. Up along the wing. They've got the defense outnumbered. Sends it over. He scores! They tied it up!
Brand new game. All that work that's gone behind this, and we're back to even Steven. You don't get many of these odd man rushes in the game, so when you do get one, you better take advantage. Really nice play.
Past the midway mark of the frame, it's all tied up. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. St. Louis looks to go on the attack. Works it across to O'Reilly. On the attack along the boards. Huge steal in his own end. Here's a shot just wide of the net. Picked up along the boards by Vlasic. Quick shot. Big time save on a big time shot. Takes it across the blue line. Puts it on net. On the doorstep, backhander, stopped by the goaltender.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
Quick pass to Vlasic. And now he moves it to Burns. The Blues get a hold of the puck in their own end. Moves it around along the half wall. Puts it to the front of the net. Scores! And the deadlock is broken.
Well, what a crushing goal to give up. But the other guys worked hard for it. They pressed the play, and now they've got the lead. This is the default move for the goaltender here. It's like every shot, he drops into the butterfly. He gets beaten clean here.
Here in the first.
This is the game plan. Get out in front and try to attack while you're in the lead.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway.
Scored by number 57, David Perron, assisted by
along the half wall with the puck.
Sanford, time of the goal, 17.
Here's a shot and too much traffic in front blocks that one. Grabbed along the boards by Vlasic. St. Louis has it near the wall.
1 minute left.
Off a stick. Scoops up the puck in front of the net, trying to clear the zone. Carries it in. Here they are on the attack. Just wide. Scooped up along the wall by Burns. And that sails over the net. And now it's grabbed by Vlasic. Rips a laser beam. Misses wide.
Nobody's going to be able to block that unless they're way off target like his shot was.
There's the horn ending the period. I think the goaltender's breathing a huge sigh of relief as the clock turned out to be his best friend.
Scoreboard is in attendance.
Still lots of hockey still to come, so get ready here on EA Sports. Clean sheet of ice, period two is set to go. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts of this one so far?
San Jose is probably pretty happy with that first period that they played. They had the puck a lot, but what they have to change is they trail by one.
Grips it, rips it, blocked in traffic. Lets it go, and he makes the save. Feeds the puck over to Meyer. Meyer's going to play it against the half wall. Hammers it, and he stands tall in goal. Picked up along the wall by Couture. Moves the puck along the half wall. Burns plays it against the boards. Taken along the wall by Couture. Heads to the back of the net. Quick feed to Meyer. Takes the shot. Standing tall with the save.
Oh, that's a good save. When we get a second look at this, you see how quickly the shooter delivers the puck to the net.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Just one goal separating these two teams as we sit with a 3-2 lead. Blaze got it across the line. Handles the puck at the point. Gets a piece of it with the glove. Taken down, and the officials caught it. Let's see the call here. Vlasic's called for tripping. He's off to the box.
I guess it's a little bit of bad luck, James. I mean, he's reaching for the puck. He's in position to try and keep the play moving, but he trips him up.
St. Louis sends their man advantage unit out for the first time this evening.
They've worked on the power play a lot at practice over the last couple of days. This is their first one tonight, and they'll want to execute what they've worked on, which is to win the draw and start moving the puck.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Here's a blast! Wide of the net!
Gotta get it on the net. I know he's trying to be perfect with it, but it's a scoring chance that seems like a missed attempt.
Oh, he'll be regretting that one. Here's a short pass to Bozak with the stop. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. 3-2 is where we sit. It's a one-goal game in what has been a very fun contest to this point. Picked up along the boards by Petrangelo. He scores! He completes the hat trick!
And here come the doors opening up. They'll come out to clean up the hats that are going to be tossed onto the ice. Three times he's been able to score tonight. Everything works better when you're fresh. The offensive team gets to get set at the faceoff. They win the draw. Quickly, it's into the back of the net and a power play goal.
St. Louis has now built themselves a two-goal lead here in the second. What's your strategy now?
Well, I don't think anything changes. There's too much time left in the game to sit back and try and defend. Keep attacking.
57, David Perron, assisted by number 12.
Shen's got the puck.
Petrangelo, and by number 9.
From the opposite point.
Time of the goal.
Here's a chance. Fires the wrist shot. He gets a piece of it with a stick.
Dead center. Excellent save.
Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. O'Reilly's won it in their own end. Taken by O'Reilly. Parayko's got it in the defensive end. Stopped by the goaltender. Here's a chance behind the net. Shot! Oh, and another big stop!
Yeah, he's pretty good positioning here, James. He makes the two stops back-to-back.
The Blues have been the better team, leading in the shot department, and they lead it on the scoreboard. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Makes the save. What a reaction with the blocker. Moves it to play. Pass back to the point. Sends the pass over. Great hand eye on the tip. Gets in front of it. Slides the puck across to Meyer. Back at the point, they set it up. There's a shot. Comes up with the stop. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. We've got ourselves a 4-2 hockey game. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Off target.
He misses again. He's had so many chances. He's got nothing to show for it.
Grabs it and rips it just wide. Grabbed along the boards by Blay. Takes the pass. Centering pass. Slides the puck down low. Moves up near the blue line and looks to set up at the point. St. Louis will try to make something happen here in the offensive zone. Handles it along the blue line. Moves it quickly over to Parayko. Answers the call with a big save. Big save by the goaltender once again.
That's why a goalie can never relax. He makes one stop. Now he's got to be sharp to make another.
St. Louis gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Into the offensive end now. The Sharks get a hold of the puck. Dillon's got the puck in his own zone. Sorensen's got it along the wing. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. St. Louis gets the puck near the boards. Sanford's got it on the offensive end. Here's an opportunity with the stop. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. It's a two-goal lead here tonight. 4-2 is where we're sitting. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Stick save from the goaltender.
Get that slop out of here. He makes the stop, and there's no rebound. Off in the corner it is.
Schwartz setting up against the wall. And now he angles it across to Gunnarsson. Carlson's one-on-one with the goaltender. Great save.
Oh, I thought he was going to beat him, but the goalie comes up large.
Denied by the goaltender. Scooped up along the wall by Hurdle. Carlson's got it in the offensive zone. Hammers one from the point, and he says no. Just here in the late stages of this frame, it's 4-2. Offense his own face-off, and he wins the draw.
Well, that probably would work a little better if the stick stayed in one piece.
No luck in that stick. Petrangelo's taking it from his own end. Puck grabbed by Petrangelo. Takes a shot. Big-time stop there. Big stop by the keeper.
Really good stop. After he made the first one, he's got to find the puck, and he's in position again.
St. Louis has it in their own zone. Fabry swooping in on the attack. Shot and makes the save. And that's all she wrote on period number two in this one. 4-2 is where we sit after 40 minutes of play.
Hey fans, now is the time to pick up your team calendar. You can pick them up at Kiosk 144 on the lower level.
Don't go anywhere. Third period is coming up, and it's coming up next. we are just moments away from the start of the third period. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
St. Louis was talking about having a really structured defensive game. Well, that went out the window. You're in a high-scoring one now. Just keep pushing forward.
The Blues have been the more active squad offensively tonight, and they lead it early in this third period. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Burns moves it ahead. Looks to set up at the point now. Quick pass to Burns. Shot, and there's the save. Grabs the puck in the corner. Quick feed to LeBanc. San Jose's got the puck along the wall. And he blocks a shot. Great defensive play. Nice pass. San Jose's got a hold of the puck. San Jose's in now. LeBanc's going to play it to the corner. Denied by the goaltender. Petrangelo's stick handling in his own zone. With possession along the wall. San Jose's got the puck in their own end. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Into the corner of the attacking area. Quick shot. Shuts him down. And off the save, that one goes into the crowd for a souvenir. Still plenty of time left in this frame. Lots of offense here tonight. 4-2 is where we're sitting. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Zero fear on this guy's part as he blocks it. Here they come on the attack. Shot, and that's stopped by the goaltender using his head this time.
That's gotta hurt. I don't care how much equipment you have or how good the mask is. That thing's coming 80-plus miles an hour. That's gotta hurt.
On the attack along the boards. Here's a chance. Fantastic save. St. Louis takes possession along the wall. Puck scooped up by O'Reilly. Puts the puck on net and makes the save.
That's a pretty good scoring chance. That's a chance the shooter thinks might go in, but the goalie turns it aside.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. 4-2 is the score. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Bouwmeester's got it against the boards. The Sharks scoop it up along the boards. He's got a step. And where'd that one go?
Boy, it doesn't get on the net. He misses the net as he tries to make the perfect play.
St. Louis takes possession of the puck. Here's a short pass to Parayko. Moves it around along the half wall. Jones has it in the defensive end. St. Louis holds a noticeable edge in the shot department, a big reason why they lead here in this third period. Bozak's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Moves it to Bouwmeester. Rips it from the blue line, and that goes off a player. Quick snap, nothing.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Puts it wide.
Maybe trying to be a little too fine as he shoots it wide of the net.
Along the half wall with the puck. Slides the puck over. Misses high.
Oh, get it on the net, man. He's trying to be too perfect with that. Sometimes you get it on the net, it'll go right through the goalie.
St. Louis has possession of it now. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Unloads it! Brilliant save! Read it perfectly! Carlson's moving the puck through his own zone. Here's a shot! That goes off a twig! The Blues get a hold of the puck along the boards. Whacks it into the offensive zone. San Jose's looking to break out of their own end. Passes it to Couture. Puck lands back onto a stick. Carlson's got the puck through the neutral zone. Skates in behind the cage. Gets a paddle on a to make the save.
Now, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
St. Louis has had more shots on goal tonight, and as a result, they lead it late in the third period. Shens won a big draw on their own end. Picked up along the wall by Falk. Moves the puck across to Schwartz. Here's a shot. Scores! Three is the magic number.
And that goalie is getting just torched down there. Three in a row here. Oh, just trickles over the goal line. The goaltender stopped most of it, just not all of it.
Has been on fire, and they continue to keep the goal scoring onslaught on here in the third.
I think that's the most important thing, James, is they just haven't taken their foot off the pedal. You've got them down. Time to put it away.
Puck picked up by Shen. Moves the puck along the half wall. A chance in front. Stick save for the goalie.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
St. Louis came ready to play tonight. Tons of scoring chances, and they lead it big time here late in this third. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And he slides it quickly to Falk. Feeds it down low. Schwartz has the puck against the half wall. And now it's grabbed by Kane. Kane's got it into offensive territory. Shot misses over the net.
The Sharks have had every bit the amount of chances their opponents had, but here late in the third, they can only rue what's gone wrong.
Save made by the goalie.
Oh, he's locked right in. A couple of stops in a row there.
St. Louis has been all over them right from puck drop, and they lead it big time late in this third period. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here.
In the third
through
period.
Center along the wing. Inside of the final minute here in the third. Scores! This is getting insane!
It is crazy how often the puck tonight seems to end up on his stick, and then when it's on his stick, it ends up in the net next. What a game. What a shot this is. The goalie thinks he's got the entire net covered. I guess not. This is just inside the post.
The Blues have been enjoying pad the stat night here. It's been going all night long here, even in the third.
They came to play tonight. They have not let their opponent breathe, and it has been a dominating performance.
Alex Petrangelo.
From the slot, wrist shot, scores! On the rebound, he pops it!
Followed through to the net, he picks up this rebound, makes no mistake. Once the goalie leaves the puck in front of the net, the goalie's at your mercy, and he does not miss.
St. Louis continues to steamroll them here in this third period.
Goal, goal, goal. It seems to be every couple of minutes they celebrate another one.
Taken by Heed. Slides the pass over to Couture. Takes the feed. That goes wide. Off the gloves. Taken along the wall by Couture.
19 minutes. 19.
Ferraro's going to play it against the half wall. Moves it quickly over to Meyer. Takes a shot, and that one's stopped.
Make the save, help yourself out at the same time. Good stop, but the better part is that he gets the puck away from the front of the net.
Some great thievery in the open ice. Hammers a shot, and that one flies over the net.
Tough to generate a rebound even when the puck misses the net by that much.
Absolutely fearless to step in front of that shot. That's all she wrote from this one.
Well, there wasn't one area, James, of this game where they didn't really control it. Their special teams were terrific, led by their power play.
Yeah, this was all in all a complete effort on the ice tonight, from back to front, all over. On behalf of Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us. Good night.